You know, I think that I was sitting here the other day and I was thinking about, I subscribe to a creator that I have been following for a long time, but I actually hadn't thrown any money in her direction yet.